we're joined on the line by our correspondent Willard Cheng to tell us more about the President's announcement on the appointment of the new Energy Secretary. That's Leyte Governor Carlos Jericho Petilla. Willard, what more can you tell us about that appointment?
Hi, Tony. President Aquino said he is appointing Leyte Governor Carlos Jericho Icot Petilla as Energy Secretary to replace Jose Rene Almendras, who will be appointed as Secretary to the Cabinet. In an interview with journalists covering his state visit here in Australia, the President said Julia Abad will stay on as Presidential Management Staff Chief, who Aquino said can now balance her role as a new mother and an official. Some of her responsibilities would be given to Almendras. In fact, Almendras has been performing some of his functions as Secretary to the Cabinet, having been instructed by Aquino to ask for reports from Cabinet Secretaries on updates about the government's response on Typhoon Ophel. The most recent Secretaries to the Cabinet were Ricardo Saludo and Silvestre Bello under the Arroyo administration. Aquino did not appoint one when he assumed office in 2010. Aquino said he has not yet signed appointment papers of Petilla, who has to finish certain commitments to his province. Asked why he has chosen Petilla, Aquino said they share the same ideology and that Petilla has run the province of Leyte well. It's not being part of the energy industry is an advantage too, according to the President. Meantime, Aquino has not yet made an appointment for the post of Philippine Ambassador to China, saying he still has to interview 2 to 3 nominees, one of whom comes from the career service. Tony?
You know, everybody's going to be asking, ever since the rumors actually, or the leak came out, that Governor Petilla was going to be appointed the new Energy Secretary, what his qualifications are to handle that portfolio.
Well, we asked that, and the President said he's being able to run the province of Leyte well, and his private sector experience can give him the managerial ability to handle the energy portfolio. And even if Petilla did not come from the energy industry, President Aquino sees this as an advantage. He said that he would not be beholden to any interests in the energy industry. There will be no, quote, regulatory capture, he said, for Petilla. And he also cited his being astute in handling finances, Tony.
All right. What else is the President doing or scheduled to do, Willard?
Tomorrow, Tony, he is scheduled to meet with the Filipino community here in Sydney. Before that, he would be unveiling a statue of Dr. Jose Rizal. He would be returning to Manila in the afternoon, Tony.
All right. Well, thank you very much, Willard, for that update from Australia.